up, YouTube? It's your boy Jay the Kid. We are back at it again with another YouTube reaction. So we are back at it again with my girl. Her birthday just motherfucking passed. You feel me? Like, I meant to do this shit like a couple days ago, but you feel me? If I didn't release them videos that I just released, the Beyonce and the Jada video, I probably would never did them. I'm not gonna lie to y'all. Like, I probably would never did them. So I just said, fuck it, let's get it out the way. But happy belated birthday to my baby, Britt Bratt, the legendary, the talented queen. Not queen. I tweet. I'm sorry, y'all. Cat of the wine. But the princess of pop herself, the legendary, the talented Britney Spears. We're about to do something different today since her birthday has passed, you feel me? But we celebrating. And we're going to celebrate with her best dance breaks. That is what we are reacting to today. That's what we're getting into. That's the gig. But make sure y'all like, comment, share, subscribe. Y'all click that notification bell. And yep, here we go. Baby, one more time. VMAs. Hey, woo! Who the fuck was that dancer? Hey, see, I didn't even know she had another. Like, I did look. She hit that shit. Ooh. Hey, this back then when pop was everything. Is this lady fucking tap dancing? Like, what is there she cannot do? Like, she is fucking insane. Especially, like, what? Like, the performer? Like, the girls went seeing her on their best day. I'm sorry. And that's performance-wise. She just did a fucking backflip. Yo, she just did a fucking backflip. Like, this lady is like, and what, how old was she? Like, what, like, I forgot how old she was when Baby One More Time came out. Like, bro, crazy. Who was her choreographer back then? Hey, she. This was so 2099, you feel me? 2001. Hey, what? Merc that shit. Y'all know this is my shit. Hey, it's that part for me. One, two, three. Boom, boom, pow. I did it again. Wow. Crazy 2K tour. We gonna get into more of her tours too, y'all. Bitch, that's why I say, Janet don't get enough. You better pay motherfucking tribute to mama, like, for real, for real. Like, she just... That was most definitely giving, you feel me, miss you much. Especially when you heard, is that the end? No. Like, what? Like, crazy. Janet don't get enough, like, at all, you feel me? Like, she don't get her flowers for real, for real. I just personally feel that way. Like, she get, like, you feel me, less flowers than the other girls. That's just how I feel. But Britt murked that shit. She look good as hell. What the fuck? It's the feathers, like the whole outfit, the guitar, like. We'll forever go down in history. That move right there, like, I don't know what the fuck that is. Not the beat change, but they fucking that shit up, like. Her, these motherfucking dancers? Crazy. Her and Janet Jackson have some of the best dancers. Like, for real, like, gee, like, this nigga, I think he just did a fucking, I don't know what the fuck that shit is, like, the whole, I don't want to sound stupid and say the name, but gee, whatever the fuck this is, you feel me, with the foot, you feel me, tucked and pointed, you feel me, like, at, like, a fucking, I don't know, like, a right angle down there, like, he just hit that shit, like, the whole little ballerina, little turn spin thingy, like, I don't know, y'all, the term for that. Right, but he just hit that shit. They have some of the best dances, bro. Hey, this must, I gotta watch that whole special. This must be a, like a whole special, dude. Ooh. Hey. Hey, hey, hey. And I still stand by that. That to me, this is like some of her best choreography. Gee, that song right there, Me Against the Music, crazy. And the fact that, gee, like, I never knew, like, this whole time, gee, Columbus Short was her fucking backup dancer. Like, this whole time, gee, like, I never knew this man backup danced for her. Like, you just never know where you get your start in this business. You feel me? Like, that's all that is to it. You feel me? Like, we all get a start some motherfucking way. You feel me? And if you ask me, that's iconic. Backup dancing for fucking Britney Spears. Like, that's crazy. But there you go. Hit that shit. If this was New Year's, around that time, gee, I know she was cold as hell in those leather jeans. It's a Toxic Live performance? Hey, hey. That brown hair, what the fuck? That can't be beat. Whatever look this was, like, I think they said this was, like, supposed to be called the Onyx Hotel Tour. I don't know, you feel me? But that look that she just had with the brunette hair and the bangs, to die for. Smoky eye, to die for. Leather suit, to die for. And that band fucking shit up, like, for real, like, oh no, I got to watch this. Y'all, we actually gonna cut it right here. I'ma do a part two, but we gonna cut it right here. I'm screenshotting to make sure, like, I know where I left off at, but it's your boy, Jay the Kid. Like, she ate that shit beginning to end, G. Like, it's so, like, G, and, like, her dancers, crazy, bro. Her, like, bro. Just a true motherfucking performer, G. Like, performer of the motherfucking arts. Like, the lady is just, like, a gift on her own, bro. Like, I don't know how else to describe that shit. Like, she's just insane. Like, for real. But 5 out of 5, part two coming real soon. But happy belated birthday to my girl, Britt. It's your boy, Jay the Kid. I'm signing out. Make sure y'all like, comment, share, subscribe. Y'all click the notification bell. And I'm going to see y'all next reaction video.
I think I'm bad as hell, I got issues that align. Saying tomorrow I do the dishes, never come.